We're here with Trinity head coach Tim Scannell, who was named the 2014 SCAC Coach of the Year. And Coach, congratulations. And just talk about this team that you got this year and what this award means.
Well, it's an experienced team, and I think it's player-run. We've felt that way for a long time. The senior class of Muscarello, Bianchi, Hirschberg, etc. Really good class, good kids, play the game hard. We're at a point in the season where it's kind of do or die, and we feel like our guys will rise to that occasion. In terms of Coach of the Year, you know, that's just a award that really goes to all the coaches and the players. I have phenomenal assistant coaches. They're unbelievably dedicated. They work their tails off. So to me, they're just, you know, it's an accolade that I share with them.
Thank you, Coach.
Okay.
The Southern Collegiate Athletic Conference, a conference of good sports.